So immediately after 2005, we started doing public surveys, public opinion surveys, and those surveys helped us, especially the surveys on the youth and women, helped us to understand the frustration that existed among this section of our population. So the party came with economic solutions for this. The youth and women economic development package were drafted. We discussed them with the youngsters and women. So we started working our way. Little by little, we have had to mend our fences with the public, with the, especially the urban residents of Addis and other cities. All this added up to positive credential of the EPRDF, which determined the result.
But they could have articulated their views in parliament, and people could have known a lot more about their agenda, political agenda, and so on. It could have been a very interesting process.
Given the nature of our opposition, I don't think that was feasible, because the problem with our opposition is, they are interested not in the present and future of Ethiopia. They are, based on my experience, I can confidently say that they are interested more about the past.
Which means?
Which means they are interested more about ASAP and bringing Eritrea to Ethiopia than the current economic and political situation that needs to be tackled, and they are not interested in the present and future of Ethiopia. That's my take. That was feasible, because the problem with our opposition is, they are interested not in the present and future of Ethiopia. They are, based on my experience, I can confidently say that they are interested more about the past.
Which means?
Which means they are interested more about ASAP and bringing Eritrea to Ethiopia than the current economic and political situation that needs to be tackled, and they are not interested in the present and future of Ethiopia. That's my take. For this, the youth and women economic development package were drafted. We discussed them with the youngsters and women. So we started working our way. Little by little, we have had to mend our fences with the public, with the, especially the urban residents of Addis and other cities. All this added up to positive credential of the EPRDF, which determined the result.
But they could have articulated their views in Parliament, and people could have known a lot more about their agenda, political agenda, and so on. It could have been a very interesting process.
Given the nature of our opposition, I don't think that would that. So immediately after 2005, we started doing public surveys, public opinion surveys, and those surveys helped us, especially the surveys on the youth and women, helped us to understand the frustration that existed among this section of our population. So the party came with economic solutions.